Hello, hello, everybody. Tech here, bringing you all a special announcement. So in today's video, I am bringing you guys some more State of Decay Part 3. And look at what's going on. I've been doing well, my friends. Look at this. You're going to see, oh my god, look at all this. Bombs, freaking pills, and grenades, and look at all these weapons. God dang. I am not getting a lot of guns, but still, I'm getting a lot of stuff, man. Gotta give me some credit. I'm just joking right there. But still, I've been working. Look, I got my own construction area now. And not just that, we've upgraded a little bit of certain things. So we got a new guard, we got our guard post tower even better than before. But in today's video, we are going to be doing a quick mission that I chose. Oh, didn't mean to do that. But you guys get my drift. And I want to say, I am happy to do this video for you guys because this is like...
Phil, I want to tell your guy to hurry
Jacob.
Up. Looks like I just got noticed.
How bad is it?
Pretty bad.
So, that's the mission
hang
we
on.
Might be
tell
doing.
Either,
we're going to probably do Jacob's mission where we have to go and get him. But other than that, we are doing well. We are rocking. And I just murdered that horde. Get out of here. I'm just hyped because this video is for you guys, and this week, and this is actually one of my favorite. This is gonna be fun because there's this mission I found, and let's get back my old beauty. I missed you, truck SUV. What's up? Oh my god, glad to have you back. God dang it! As soon as I start driving, I already crashed. Bullcrap. And a little bit. I don't know what I'm doing. But I want to say there are YouTubers that I want to say hi to. I say what's up to or just thank them. I want to say hey to Anzar and Shazir to just say thanks for your nice comment on one of my videos. I am happy and
starting to get closer.
We're here.
Where are you?
Like I said, we were doing the mission where we were getting Jacob, and we're going to slaughter these zombies. But yeah, like I said, thanks you guys. You guys are awesome. I like your videos, guys. I've seen some of your videos over the week, so you guys, I'm going to give you guys, get an awesome shout out right here. Alright, but right now, let's kill some zombies. And we are beating them down, and I'm level 5. What's up? And now, let's brush him. Aw, I wanted to kill him like that.
Jacob,
jerk.
Right? Come on, let's get you and your friend out of here.
Why does everyone look like they're so old? This zombie apocalypse hasn't happened for so long.
Eli, we've talked about this. I'm not ashamed to be seen with you.
It ain't about
okay. I like this. I like this.
He's still my brother. I better move. You get him home safe.
Oh, wow.
Get yourself home safe.
Okay, I can see how this makes sense why he came over here. It's because they're both gay. But it's alright. There's nothing wrong with it, really.
Yeah, my pack was too heavy anyway. We should probably toss one more of those.
Oh, there's something in here. Ah, I want this thing in here. Wheezy. I want all the stuff in here, so let's get all the stuff, then we're gonna take my pickup truck and we're gonna be driving on those bushes. And
I'm bringing this stuff home.
Oh, flares. Well, I don't really need flares because flares is really not much importance in this game unless you wanna like screw with the zombies and more construction materials.
Nice.
I want all this stuff, so let's put this stuff on my truck and we're gonna be running back inside. Then we're gonna be grabbing the rest of that stuff. My god. This is my lucky day, man. And oop. Why do I got firecrackers? Oh, I know why I got the firecrackers. But the firecrackers, you guys already know, it makes noise, and this mission is based on noise, so we're gonna be making loud noise. Those zombies.
See you back at base.
And I think it's gonna take a while to like get to the area I'm at. I'm not 100%. But, let's just put this stuff back, and when we be done, we're gonna be right back. Okay, all that stuff is put away. And we're back, and I am dumb. I cut off my recording just to find out that the location is not even that far. Wow. Oh, well, we're not doing anything wrong. We are going to be setting off some firecrackers, and wow, these did some work. All right. Zombies are coming over here. Let's run. Oh, God, there's already one. And there's two. And there's three. Oh, my God. And another one. And another one. And another one. What's going on in here? It's Zombie Central in here. And, oh, that one's coming after us. We should probably be... Hey, get off my truck. Come on, get off my truck, man.
We're on our way home.
Yeah, we got a zombie for you, Lily. Die. There we go.
So, haven't seen you around the church before.
Guess you could say I'm new in town.
Oh, yeah, dude. Just hit him.
You just blew into town, and could somebody point you to a place to stay?
Ow! What's that for?
You heard your sister.
Your sister? You heard your sister, man. She said hit you. So that's what my character is doing for you. Oh my God, yes. We are going to be passing by some delis. We're going to be passing by some... I have ransacked this town. You can tell by these X markings on the map.
Hurts like hell.
I gotta find another town or something where I can like go to. Actually, wait, I do know another town. There's this mall I know in like another town in this game, but I cannot get to it. Hey, I cannot do that one yet. I can, but I just don't want to. I am trying to hold off on that a bit for the meantime because I don't want to be like doing too much work without you guys. I actually want to show you guys what this mall looks like while we raid it together. Is that wrong with me? The morale is good. We got some good constructions. We gotta work hard, guys.
You know what?
All right, let's put this ammo away and all this stuff. There we go.
What were you thinking? You know nobody's supposed to go out there alone.
Will you please give it a rest? You're not mom.
Jesus Christ.
I wasn't alone.
Tell me you weren't with Eli Wilkerson again.
That's none of your...
I don't trust him. You know what his...
They make this sound like a Romeo and Juliet type of story feel. Is what I'm getting. You're not allowed to be with him.
I just got you back.
How can we trust him?
Hey,
we know his family.
Now the last I saw him, he was going up to the lake to look for survivors.
The lake, huh? Oh no, she's getting suspicious. We're gonna have to take her out. Alright, we put the stuff in, and this is what I mean, we got some good guns now. I think one of them is like, three of them are rifles or shotguns, and I think the others are just flat out pistols. I'm trying to find me machine guns or Uzis or something, and my cardio finally leveled up for some reason. I don't get a lot of cardio in this game, I guess, because I've been running a lot in this game with every character I played as. I think the only one I get the most is like the fast girl I play as, but you mostly see me with this girl or the black guys because they're... Because I guess I like them more. Oh no. Why she asks too many questions? Oh God. She hasn't been missing that long. It's been only like 5 or 6 days. Or 20.
You didn't make it, Lily.
Or about 10 days.
Thank you. I mean, I kind of already knew, but...
You knew, but you dumb. You knew, but you are dumb. And we got some goodies for you. Look at all that stuff. Mm-hmm. Alright, we're gonna try to figure out what we want to do. I'm gonna try to think about which mission I want to do right now, because there are so many, and I think there's like a military mission right now that I can do. But I want to do this. I guess I want to. But we could upgrade a sniper post, but it's gonna drain a lot more ammo. But it won't be too bad. Firearm training. See, we could do that. We could train some people to use firearms. We only got like 8 bullets showing on the picture, but we need more ammo. Oh my God. Like, the rest of my stuff is good, but it's just I need more ammo, but I'm trying to figure this out. I'm glad to have you guys. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna try to do this on my own. You guys could tell me what to do for a challenge, though, for this game. I'll be right back. And we're back! We're gonna be doing that military mission after all. And we are gonna be some country boys, you know? I'm going to be godlike. And then we're gonna be shooting up some guards. We're gonna be fighting to Popo. What's up? Get out of here. Wait just a second. There's one survivor.
Die.
Just pull up so nicely and just die. Wow. Wapow.
This is bullshit. We're just trying to survive out
what
here.
What the heck?
Uncle Sam would seem to disagree with you there. Our orders are to evict squatters with lethal force if they resist. You resisted, so...
Just let us go. I got kids, man.
And yet you're out
you can tell that guy's a filthy liar. I got kids, man. Yeah, let's go, man.
Look, we're sorry, right? We're just trying to get by.
Oh my
same
god. Get out.
You got 30 seconds to get out of my sight.
30 seconds? That's not enough time. Come on, man. Can I just kill that guy just because of this? Hey, it could be worse. They could just shoot them as soon as they start running.
The biggest crock of horse shit ever.
We're done here, Sergeant. Tell your men to prep for evac and RTB.
Yes, ma'am. Why don't you make
a few words for that woman? Shut up. And a few words for you, Sergeant. You're a douche. I feel like I'm going to be doing a lot of military missions, and my car is bloody, and I don't have my partner with me, so this is even worse. Let's see. Red one. Red one. Oh. Get off my car. Pull up at that stop sign nicely. Nicely done. Mm-hmm. Alright, so we're trying to look for these two people that just ran right by me. Oh. We're gonna do this stealthily and nicely. Come on. This looks so sad! Oh my god! He's like hang- Oh god. Why don't you die? Die. Oh no you don't. Get off me.
Nothing left.
Dang, that's actually kind of cool. I never gotten a kill like that. Just so if I push him against an object, I could just like curve stomp him or something like that, or just like not curve stomp, but like bust their head on the counter. That's awesome. All right, so they're not there. Let's check out the outer alley, shall we? Just like that little drive. Oh. Oh no!
Hello?
That's a horde! And no one's here. Uh-huh. Oh shoot. Oh god, no! 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 Get back! Get back! Get back! I said get back! You want some too? Bring it! Bring it. Yeah, take that. Oh god, no. Get off. Russ, you got nothing. I got some pills though. Mm-hmm. Painkillers. Kills off the pain, man. Die!
I need a breather.
Oh, you want some too, bro? Get back. Just that little shove. I need some sticks, and then I'm gonna bust that skull. We like that. Job well done. Alright, let's open that garage and we're going to be finding those survivors. Wait. They must be in here if it's locked up like that. I remember this place. Wasn't this the area where I got all that good stuff? And get back! We ain't got nothing. Is that horde still moving? Oh, that's good. That means they're not near me no longer, but there's another zombie right here. And we're gonna be jumping through their windows, snatching their people
hey,
up. What's up?
I got these assholes.
This is the best hiding spot I've ever seen in a zombie apocalypse. And we're back. Well, you definitely was going to die, because by the looks of this place, you look like you were dumb. Yep, I am throwing that out there, because... Okay, there we go. But you guys are dumb. Who the heck hides in a construction area as a safe zone? Especially one as small as that. I'd rather hide in a giant one. At least a skyscraper or something, because at least they can't climb ladders. Unless they were like those freaking intelligent zombies from World War Z, but that's a different story.
Beats the hell out of me. They just showed up.
You could tell this guy's a country guy.
Sending those guys in hazmat suits. Started taking a bunch of samples.
Taking samples? What the heck have they been doing?
I think that woman was in charge. Montresor or something.
Alright, so they're brought home safely.
That's it, right up there. Make yourselves at home.
Thanks.
Oh, why? We got some survivors in the night. The morning's still young, the afternoon's bright. We got that night. Shining all day.
He's out of the bear place, looking in on one of the Wilkerson boys.
So, he'll come see Ed next, right?
Yeah. Only, you're going to need to go get him. From the sound of things, they're penned in pretty good.
Great.
Huh.
Okay, I'm on my way.
So am I gonna be getting some country boys?
Am I gonna head down to the courthouse and see what's going? Take the road southeast out of town a little ways.
I could tell I'm still moving, because I hear that molder.
You can't miss it.
Okay, we're gonna take this survey request. Okay, I don't understand how to please you guys, so shut up. Be grateful that you're surviving in this freaking place. I could just left you guys in the dirt. Like that. Oh, dang, that was a horde right there. Nope. That little... Did you get hit by the mirror? Like I said, I cleared out this town, so I might gonna be going to a different area in one of my episodes. Might gonna be grabbing... Because I think I saw like a shopping mall or a superstore or whatever in this game. And it was... huge. I'm like gonna need 3 or 4 people with me. Actually, no, I think I can only take one person, because I tried doing that with 2, but for some reason it didn't work. So I guess it's that I cannot take 2 people with me unless I increase the character's leadership skills, which is which character is that who I have high leadership skill? It's the black guy, last I checked.
I got nothing left. That's a lot of zombies.
This is gonna take a while, isn't it? Hey, I discovered a house that I've raided a long time ago. I remember that house too, because that was like one of the top places I went to.
Wait, I think
I'm supposed to be looking for zombies, so okay, there's another horde there. Oh, we're gonna be finding a third one. We only need one more horde. There has to be one close by, because I think I slaughtered that last one.
Let's consider that.
That I drove through. Okay, there we go. Okay, I guess we're not gonna be doing science and crazy stuff in this one. But we are just surveying the area. But at least I know where the hordes at, so we're gonna slaughter them. I'm just kidding. We're not gonna go after the hordes, because the hordes don't really concern me. What concern?
You apparently can't figure it out for yourself. We are better armed, armored, and equipped than a bunch of drunk hillbillies with hunting rifles. So don't go thinking you can force us to take you away from all of this, because we will
die
thoroughly.
That looked so anticlimactic.
Oh well.
We're taking this yellow car. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. It's smoking, but who cares? I think there's a way where I could repair cars, but I'm not 100%. I think I need to do that body shop thing with the cars, but I don't want to waste much, so we're going to try to see. But I'll be right back, guys, before we end this video. And we're back. We found a police cruiser. And not just that.
we are heading out to meet the farm boys. Yep, that's why. I'm just kidding. We're not hanging out to meet the farm boys. We are hanging out to do some camping. What's up? I found a survivor out here, and me and him are going to be doing a little bonding, if you got what that means. It, I don't know. God, what's that? But, I found a survivor out here. We're not going to do the Wilkinson boys yet, because I want to do a few things before doing all this. And stop wailing on my friend. Who the heck yells Mayday? You don't got freak. You are superhuman. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. Oh, dang, this guy's going in. Ethan, you are a beast.
All right, you're safe. Let's go, let's go.
Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now.
Ah! Sparta! Nickelback! Every track. Oh my god. That was evil. That was pure evil. I don't know why am I talking like this episode, but we are going in on everyone. Are you seeing this, guys? Now I'm going to take off in my yellow banana mobile. Yes, that's what I'm calling it. Unless I lose it. I'm just kidding. I'm going to replace this for the police cruiser. Actually, should I? I feel like I want to keep it and name it the yellow banana mobile. Because there is this nice police car. Yeah, we're taking the police car. Because the yellow banana mobile seemed like it barely has one last chance to live. And who knows? This police car won't last any longer because... You know my driving skill, guys. I lose cars easily. Actually, you don't, because I barely crash a lot. On screen. Off screen, I crash like hecka hard. That's a wood now. Okay, we're here, my friend.
Here we
Welcome
are.
Home to Mother Russia.
We got it.
Okay, we got another friend here, and we got some more goodies. Never mind, we don't. But I do need a new weapon, because I don't want to waste this weapon, because this is not used for a character like her, so we're taking the 2x4 cricket back. Cricket back. I meant to say cricket bat. And we need some more... I don't know if I want to give up these pills, though. But I know I need more sneaks. Because we need some sneaks. Oh, I guess I need to switch out characters because she's tired. But we gonna be doing this with you now, my friend. What's up? We're back with the black guy. I don't know why I'm calling him that like that. We're back with Marcus now. Marcus, what's up, my friend? My brother, my homie. I'm gonna stop while I have the chance. I actually want to see the sleep animation. I don't know if I want to do anything else right now because I want to do the Wilkinson boys on the next episode, and I already told about like the YouTubers, and I had told about the two YouTubers that checked out my video, and I'm gonna do some scavenging off screen. So I'm gonna end this off here, guys. I hope you all enjoy it. I hope you all take care of my friends, and hope to subscribe to more of Tech, and I'll just want to say, Tech out.